Gamer Grade.
What is up, guys? As usual, it's Jay, and in this first part of a two-part video series, I'll be taking you through a step-by-step progression guide, teaching you the best path to take, as well as the best order of events to trigger in terms of difficulty, making your in-game experience as easy as possible. Following this progression closely, you'll also unlock all boss memories, all prayer beads, all gourd seeds, all prosthetic tools and upgrade items, all skill trees and ninjutsus, all hidden skills, all endings, and much more. If that sounds good to you, then make sure to punch that thumbs up real good.
Thank you.
on.
Thank you.
Thank you. something.